Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and I'm back on once again, and decided to go ahead and play some Guild Wars 2. Since I have to work tonight and tomorrow, by the time I get done with those work nights, I'm not gonna be in much of a condition to play a game like this. So I'm gonna go ahead and play it today while I still can. So because the next 2 days I'll probably only be able to play games like Gems of War, or, you know, just quiet turn-based ones where I can relax. So. And then, and just for the session, just gonna be doing, dailies. And then after that, it's gonna be pretty much random. I'm getting kind of burned out on doing world bosses, so I might do some. I might, like I said, it's gonna be random. So, and then also, I do eat and drink when streaming. So this time around, it's gonna be some black beans with teriyaki sauce. And some chocolate almond milk. Oh, and at least for a while, I'm gonna be playing my ranger, trying to get him leveled up some. And then musically, it's gonna be Teeth of Glass, I Verdi Oki Della de Vampira. It's the hell? It's a Italian dungeon synth. I think that's what it's classified as. And we got a fucked up pass bar, so it's already giving me problems. It's decided to start malfunctioning. So let me go here real quick.
Oh shit, here we go again.
So, let's see. Hang on, media player ain't working. There it goes. Here. I'm just gonna pick that one. Just pick that one at random. No, I want the dailies. And I won't be able to do this one on my ranger. He doesn't have access to expansion content. That real quick. Okay, I guess I won't be getting that one.
rising.
Legions have plenty of work around here for idle paws. The Temporus and Exterminatus in campus can use every able.
Fuck! There, get over here. But yeah, this is one of the few days where I can do most of the dailies on somebody that's not my engineer, like on one of my lower level characters. Theoretically. Here, let me try that again. I want to see if I can mark a waypoint over there. Nope. Time to go. I gotta find a safe point first. I gotta find a safe area first. Okay.
You're in the blood leeches now, Cubs. What have you learned?
No legion like Blood Legion.
The Seraph at Nightcard Beach have allied with local Quaggan, but they're low on resources and manpower.
Sounds somebody died over here. Oh, never mind. Let me find that jumping puzzle again. Okay. So there's my waypoint.
Thank you.
Seraph have been battling on multiple fronts. Fighting.
Mounts. Wonder how you ever got by without them. The waypoint I just set is actually a waypoint. Gotta find a way to get to it. It's the pink cat. It's in the very upper left corner of the map. I think I was just there. Whoop. East? Is hitting me. Why can I not use a... I should still be able to use a glider. Thank you. Oh. Okay.
Eat my dust!
Oh, now that's beautiful.
I should have laid it down. Why can't I lay it down? You gotta be level 80 just to lay something down. You gotta be level 80 for it. Well, so much for that. And Breath of the Wild, I think, is down here somewhere. How do you get in?
My ears. How are you?
I don't see anybody attacking. As I didn't say a few moments ago, at least for a while, I'm just gonna go around and start looking for waypoints. Probably wouldn't be able to get there. Nope. these white things are. Oh, I'm trucking. There's an event that just fell on my lap.
The Nightmare Court may be gone, but their corruption main things have arrived. Just cleanse the territory.
Refreshing.
You have our lasting gratitude for helping to recover the Reverend Terrigan. The Nightmare Court will taste the bitter defeat.
Brisbane Wildlands is a secluded area that has drawn some unsavory attention this late. The Nightmare Court has taken up residence in the caverns, as well as near our revered tree to the north. If you decide to travel here,
whoops! Ran right smack into the portal.
Let them run. Small.
I think I'm right about to where I started. how to get there. Probably won't get anything from this event. So, probably lucky to get a bronze. A lot of people coming. Yeah. Long one. Thank you. Got the gold. Haven't explored this area over here. I'm trying to find that scout. Can't do it. I gotta park way out on bumfuck Egypt someplace so I can switch to Bunny. Even then, it's a crapshoot. Yeah, there might be a wall. No, guess it isn't. Can't do it. So,
to kill rising.
So I might wind up dead here. Kind of fucking hosed.
Thank you.
Okay, that'll help. But yeah. Let's see what I currently have right now. Or did I just pick the wrong one? No, I didn't. This is the only one I got. Okay, I'm... fucking taskbar. Yeah, I gotta fix the art on that. Probably gonna take a while. Yeah, and this album can get pretty noisy too. Should have done it. Yep. I'm gonna find you. Should have been a second window. Well, apparently not. Thanks, bud.
The heel is one.
He follows his locale no more.
I don't think I even... Yeah, I haven't even looked at the damn scout.
Okay.
lands are wild and free, ripe for experimentation and discovery. There's cutting-edge research going on at Techie's Lab.
So I'm assuming I have to follow him. Yeah, I really need to upgrade my equipment.
Thank you. Rising.
They should go ahead and just send us all 100% at once. Except for spending more time standing around than we are actually doing stuff.
Refreshing.
Well, that much damage, huh? Jessen's bug. This is the one they're talking about.
You have something to report?
Yeah, it's bugged. Tell me it's on top of that. Never mind. Oh, looks like I mean not. Scudder. Scudder energies. These guys, I guess.
Interesting.
They're both new attacks. That's an easy one.
Embrace simplicity.
Embrace simplicity.
Eat my dust!
Do you require my assistance? Always be loyal to your crew. Excelsior.
Bush Taxi Molly.
This is wonderful. Just let me secure this energy for transport. You have only a couple more minutes to bring the energy before I head back to the lab.
Embrace simplicity.
I might have to fix the album art. No.
One more thing from my list of accomplishments.
Mm-hmm.
So let me find a good find a good safe area. So, so what I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes, and then when I come back, I'll probably switch to my engineer. Try to do that last daily if I can. And then after that, I'll come back here and then keep working on my ranger. I'll be back. sauce. Chicken breast. Lemon pepper sauce. Like I said, there's a, I think it's a Crystal Desert bounty that I have to do. But if I can't get there, or if the place is dead, nobody's even trying, then I'll probably just break off and just switch back to my Ranger. I forgot to mention, it's probably gonna sound nasty, I'm just drinking the juice out of this. Looks like it's kind of dead.
We have another race starting soon. If you want to be a part of it, come tell me.
The answer is no.
Yeah. Like, nobody's doing anything, so I'll return him back.
Reports of creatures driven insane by lay energy are coming.
Back he goes.
Thank you.
back. And then, I guess, just start working on the adventure guide. Well, we only have to do that once.
Just keep getting better and better. Protect me!
So I'm guessing this has to be done in combat? They have to be done in combat. Well, they're utility skills. Doing anything. There we go.
We heal as one.
Strong.
So apparently it's just this one.
That feels good.
It's like, some are utility. It's like the game considers some utility skills and some not. Oh, gotta do a whole lot of gathering.
To the north, you can see Mount Nashington. There, the Skrit have made the most extraordinary community. They have creative pursuits.
Thank you.
guess, Oh, Vista hunting. Right there. Whoops.
Kill them. Slow.
Urge to kill rising.
So, let me look at some. Okay, so that's what that does, all right. And that's a combo peel. Okay. So yeah, I might actually be using this ability more often. So, looks like, using spirit abilities is also on the table.
Urge to kill rising!
Oh, I gotta do a freaking 10 of them. But, select and grab. Unless there's, okay. Yeah, I forgot. This album goes on for about an hour, so yeah, it was just too much of a good thing. Yeah, not for this kind of game. Yeah, same thing here. Boy, they're giving me all the light ones. I guess for a little while, maybe for like the first two tracks or something.
Dust.
Not yet. Apparently not. I thought there were going to be a bunch of crafting stations around here and stuff, but nope. Because I don't want to be running around Guild Wars 2 all day, so I'll just head on back. Sure, how this is gonna work. I already have all four of them. Well, I guess since I'm here. I really need to make one of these crafting pack. Looks like I ain't got. So I guess fine tailoring.
Thing for my list of accomplishments.
Okay, that's done. So, I guess we keep gathering and doing the renown hearts. I just done a couple in here. I just needing a change of scenery. Alright, got it. Level 60. And then I can upgrade my gathering materials for my gathering equipment. Back up. I'll take him up. Bear, what the hell are you doing? Back here. Lagging. Yeah, this adventure guide's gonna take forever and a day now.
You've been a great ally to the Seraph.
Apparently I already talked to him.
Eat my dust!
That's it, huh? 1%? Yeah, you gotta gather like 75 of them. And this is just a volume 2. So you have to intentionally die first. I kind of messed up. It should be in volume 4 or something. Gregorian chants.
Your help.
So, because this is way too freaking tedious right here. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do a world boss or two.
Come here.
You know, it just hit me. I don't think there's anybody here. Yeah, just two people. And, I could actually just use some of my tomes of knowledge to get him to 18 or to get him to 80, but I don't like this class enough to make that kind of investment. Yeah, I'm only really playing this guy because I'm just kind of burnt out on my engineer. I'm dead. And I have no way to cleanse. So that was quick. You'll see. Events have to be completed in order for the boss to spawn. Okay, looks like they already did.
Defend me!
Ventari's teacher. This abomination holds no sway over me.
Find the Huss.
Urge to kill. Delete
Huss. What the hell am I missing? I want to see this bug. Apparently not. What a lot there, Joe. You're not on your engineer, Joe. You have to use the abilities after he gets done, not before. Come right up. Alright, so now where's my target at?
Refreshing.
get healed. Stupid retard that I am, I forgot to set a marker. Actually, you know what? First chance I get, I'm gonna bail out of here. Try upgrading this guy's gear. I'll do this. I I don't think you get celestial equipment. Yeah, until like level 80. So for right now, yeah, just going for And for the majority of the content that this guy does, he's not really going to be doing a whole lot of world bosses. So healing and team support doesn't need to be that much of a focus. If anything, lean towards the team support, less on the healing. Back up. Alright, rugged. Rugged is what you're looking for, so let's... It might be better to just... do this. Why is that not clicking? Oh, because I'm already on it.
Duh.
And I probably made a few dupes on this too. No, I know I've already made boots. So now we'll go ahead and go with Rampage. To do. Apparently I missed one. I should have all that. Whoa, wrong one. Where's my search? Yeah. Level 40. Bit dated. And then, these are level 60. So, I could put in the level 60, runes and sigils and stuff. So. Alright, so I believe that's taken care of. Now we go to Huntsman. And yeah, most certainly I'm switching out of that. No. Well, let's go down a short bowl first. Oh shoot, my level ain't high enough. So I'm thinking I need to get it to 300. I'll just buy the longbow. It's gonna be a hell of a lot faster. Or I should say shortbow. Not on a 7-second cooldown. That's the one I want. Unless I already have this, unless I bought the wrong one. Oh no, it's in the But hell, here, let me I want to see what the axe does. That's a pretty cool weapon. Let me try offhand. Yeah. So, looks like you can dual wield axes. Yeah, you can, looks like you can dual wield axes. Cause the, sword and dagger. Thank you. like I said, these don't... Yeah, probably... Axe is probably better. Spin to win. Yeah, so I don't want to spend too much time doing this worth weapon spinning. Because I do need to shut down fairly soon, too. So I'm pretty much winding down right now. I'd have to upgrade crafting on this guy, but that's something I should probably do while off stream. Not during a stream. Pretty sure nobody wants to see me running around, running between shops and all that, and building stuff. I don't think I needed deal condition damage with an axe, as far as I know. Oh, I see how that works. I'll just pick that one. Actually, it's a bit on the expensive side. Oh, bleeding. Whoops. Yeah, you want a Rampager's axe. Gotta start this all over again. Oh, damn. That one. Yeah. now. So we been on the all over the place side. So I think I have everything. So now so, work on doing some assorted cleaning up. I don't think you can sell them back, so it's gone.
That looks valuable.
Yeah, I really need to get some better bags in here too. Try selling the invisible pack. I'm guessing I'm probably wearing something better. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah, I gotta get going on this stream video. I gotta get it all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up. And most certainly I need to get an app in there too. So, plus, I do have to work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours, so still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And once again, my work week is started up tonight and tomorrow. So I mean, it's tomorrow and Saturday. Don't be surprised if I don't come on, because chances are I was probably so tore up from a night at work that I probably just wasn't up for streaming. So, but if I do come on, my default time is usually somewhere between 1:30 to 2:30, somewhere around there. It's just a rough ballpark. Oh, and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.